upset the clock too. It's making that noise because it still thinks it's got the 2011 Ford engine in it. That's why the engine light's on and it's running rough and it's doing that, so. But once those codes are cured, it should run better.
Dad has to take this thing and waste it to clear the codes.